Picture this. You're walking outside on a blazing hot day with no shade in sight. The polluted air is hard to breathe in, and you can't seem to recall the last time you felt a sense of nature surrounding you. This is the reality for many communities around the world. Although it doesn't have to be. Introducing trees.
Trees work 24/7 to enhance the quality of life on Earth, where rising temperatures and poor urban planning is making it harder to find natural forms of shade. They are a cost-effective method to remove greenhouse gases and toxic pollutants, giving us cleaner air, water, and soil, all while reducing the effects of climate change. By investing in planting and caring for trees, we are investing in our future, making our communities more resilient to climate risks, including flooding. Trees serve as summer air conditioners and winter windbreaks. With strategic planting and maintenance, trees make the places we live, work, and play more comfortable and energy efficient. When you're a mess, trees can help you de-stress.
Where should we be planting trees? What types of trees provide the most benefits and save the most money? The answers to these questions can all be found with iTree. The iTree software suite of tools offers free, user-friendly platforms to calculate the benefits of trees with science-based data backed by the U.S. Forest Service and their partners. iTree is accessible to anyone with a device and internet connection. It's simple to use as a tool for advocacy and understanding urban tree equity. iTree helps communities adapt to climate change and environmental injustices by identifying trees to conserve and protect, as well as strategic locations for planting new trees.
iTree is a tool of democracy and the worldwide standard when it comes to assessing tree benefits for communities. Measuring impact, empowering communities. iTree.